I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service.
Outside the palace, 100,000 people surged forward in a solid mass. They wanted Elizabeth. They wanted Philip.
Talking to your Secretary of State for health.
Thank you so much for having us.
It's one small step for man.
What I say to you now, as your queen and as a grandmother, I say from my heart. First, I want to pay tribute to Diana myself. With the benefit of historical hindsight, we can all see things which we would wish had been done differently, or not at all.